I never understood how some people can watch a lady struggle up the station steps with a heavy suitcase.
Hey, love, do you want a hand with that?
Oh, yes, please.
Oh, that's it. Give it here.
Thank you.
It's all right.
Very kind.
Been on holiday?
Yeah, Ibiza.
Oh, I hope you didn't take any drugs.
No, it wasn't like that.
There you go.
Oh, thank you.
Now, how much effort did that take? Got a nice little smile as well. I made her day. Try being happy and smiling. Having a positive view of the world's essential. But Londoners are such miserable sods. When I'm on the midday or late shift, I don't get my paper at my place of work. I go around the corner.
Just a milk.
And a Guardian. And a Waltham Forest Guardian as well, please, mate. How's it going?
No answer.
So you got a new rack for your crisps?
£2.65.
Not so much as a thank you. Never mind responding to the things I said to be friendly. He is my local newsagent. He should be community spirited. But then I do understand how you can be worn down. I work on the checkout in Tesco Metro.
Club car? Thank you. Any petrol? No? That's £14.17, please.
£46.02,
please.
£3,
please.
£0.47,
please.
£86.17,
please.
I'm very sorry, but you've only got £5 there, and if you can see, your groceries come to £5.05, please.
Oh, no, yeah, just give me my change, dude.
There you go. £3.01. Thank you, sir. Next, please.
But do I ever get a please or a thank you?
I like to walk in Epping Forest if the weather's nice. There's the southernmost tip and the ponds near me at Whips Cross. Or I go through Woodford Green and Buckhurst Hill towards Chingford, Loughton Way. It's quieter. There's less litter. You meet some interesting people.
Morning, mate.
Morning.
Oh, isn't he a lovely boy?
Girl, mate. She's a bitch.
Oh, sorry, darling. You're a girl. Need my glasses on today.
Fine morning.
You local, mate?
No, not me.
No?
Go on, girl. Oh! Visiting my mother-in-law.
Are you really? In Loughton?
In Buckhurst Hill.
But you've got a lovely dog. Look at her go. You should race her.
Yeah, she's fast. No, my mother-in-law's off Palmerston Road.
Yeah, I know it. If you don't mind me asking, what game are you in, mate?
I'm a consultant virologist.
Is that diseases or men who can't get it up?
Well, STDs are something I know a bit about. In general, viruses and communicable diseases. But I really know an awful lot about mumps.
The glands that swell up are the partoid glands, which are the salivary glands between the ear and the jaw. Most commonly, children are infected. And until recently, there was less and less mumps. But because of confusion about the MMR jab, the numbers are rising again. And he told me a lot more than that. For example, I now know that swollen testicles are called orchitis. They give people the time of day, be polite and friendly, and the world is your oyster. I'm also a complete bonus on a pub quiz. You know, life is there to be enjoyed. And everything was hunky-dory. Until... The Tesco Metro I work in is a garage as well, and it's on Ho Street, which I think is ironic, because there are whores around at the Baker's Arms end late on a Friday or Saturday. They're mostly black, but lately I've noticed the odd Polish one. But never mind. Just up the road, past the college, is a bus stop, and I walk by it on my way home. I'd done an early, and there were teenagers. Three of them having a chip fight. And as I got nearer, I could see chicken bones and ketchup all over the pavement. Now, the tomato ketchup is a hazard for pedestrians, and the chicken bones are hazards to dogs. Things that had been building up for months, for years, something just burst out in me.
What are you staring at? Hey, Tesco man. What are you staring at?
The mess on the floor, that's what.
What?
You gonna put that mess in the bin?
What are you doing?
You see, I have a very good camera on my phone.
What are you doing?
We'll see what happens when I show him to your headmaster.
What are you doing?
I'm just taking a picture of the mess you've made.
Go away. You are crazy.
No, I'm not crazy. Do you understand me? I am not crazy.
Oh, all right, go on. Give me the phone. Give me the phone, please.
No, I don't think so.
Give me the phone.
No, I really don't think so, you little twat. And then I legged it. Yes, indeed, I legged it. All the way to the school gate. And I knew exactly which school, because the stupid idiots had their uniforms on.
You first. Tell me what happened.
Nothing, miss.
I don't think this gentleman would be here if it was nothing. Now, tell me what happened, please.
Nothing, miss. We're waiting for the bus to come to school and this man comes along and started chiding us and bullying us.
About what?
He started freaking out and telling us that we had made a mess. And we didn't make a mess because it was there already.
So you hadn't been eating any chicken and fries and you hadn't been making any mess at the bus stop?
No, miss.
But I've looked at the pictures on this gentleman's camera and I can see quite clearly there's a picture of you fighting.
My trump card. They didn't know.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.